Don't forget to hit the like button. Be sure to subscribe. Turn on that notification bell so you know when videos drop. Thanks for watching.
Peacock feathers. This is a subject we get questions about all the time. You see a lot of feathers behind me. These feathers came from our own birds on our farm, and they fall out every July and August. I pick them up, store them, and then sell them to our clients. And you can get some of our feathers if you go to our website, pfowl.com. But we got an email this morning from one of our YouTube viewers in the Philippines who wanted to know, how can I tell the difference between a fake and real peacock feather? After communicating with her several times, I learned that I think she meant she sees a peacock feather with weird colors on it. The orange and pink peacock is the hit over the internet. We did a video about that, and I'll place the link below. And some people really think there are peacocks that color. They are not. Somebody who took their camera, put a special lens on it, and made that peacock look that color. It's fun for watching a video in your entertainment. However, it's not real. The only way you could tell if a peacock feather is dyed or real with no dyes is by looking at the base. This is an India blue peacock feather right here. Down from the tip of the feather all the way up to the top should be pure white. There should be no other coloring on it. Whatever color the feather's dipped in the dye will show up all around on the side here and on the top of the eye feather, and you'll know for sure if it's dyed by looking at the feather. You can see that they sell these feathers in different colors, and they are definitely dyed. I personally would never dye my peacock feathers because we like them naturally. We have two other types of feathers on our farm. We have the beautiful white peacock feather, and this comes from our good friend Whitey the Peacock, who dropped it last fall and now is growing back new feathers for the next season. This one comes from our chocolate peacock called the Cameo Peacock. We're expecting to have many more of these feathers come July and August of this year. So now you know how to tell if your peacock feathers are dyed or real. Thanks for viewing. Order the Wacky World of Peafowl books at pfowl.com.